Hello. Simba, do you have a mind? Mike, hello? I'm not going to kill you. I was asked to come with some guy to his base, and I thought this was his base to help him build it, and then I was told he died. Please don't kill me. If I leave this base, will you kill me? You have to. Hold on, I can't hear you. You have like something over your face. No, it's just. What if I can lead you to the guy? He has your tent. He moved your tents. If I can lead you there, will you not kill me? Yeah, he had like, he took some tents, he said. He was moving them. I didn't know this was a bait. No, dude said he needed my help to move stuff. He said, that's just it. Dude said someone broke into his base, so he needed my help to move what he had left, and he showed me how they got in. Country Boy or DSY Leader, one of the two, because they were both here. Yeah, there's a gate on it. There's one with the lock and one without a lock. No, I only came through the front, and then he showed me how they got in through the garage right here. If I come out with my hands up, please don't shoot, and I'll explain what happened. Am I gonna die? Can I keep my boots on? Hello? Even the boots? I feel like I'm going to die. I feel like I'm going to die, man, even if I take it all off. So I'm going to die either way, or I have a chance of living if I take it all off. I took it all off. I'm standing up. Please don't shoot me. So, two people came up to me at my base. They're like, hey, because I have a base, like, not nearby, but near, and they happen wandering towards my base. They're like, hey, we need some help. Some people broke into our base, and we need someone with a car to help us move what they left for us. I'm like, okay, I guess. Just please don't kill me or raid me. So, I'm like, I get in the car, bring them over here. They open the front gate for me so I can drive my car in here. And then they've loaded it up. One took off with it. The other one stayed here. I went to go loot at a military base nearby and was told he died by someone raiding him. So I came back and, yeah, that's what happened. Some dude's with my Ada in your tent. As far as I know, they took the tents from right here that was in the front. I don't know if they took anything else. I'm not going to lie. I don't know. Yes. Yes, as far as I know, they only broke this gate next to me under this watchtower. That's all I know.